The storm last night brought down two large trees. Here's one, and the other is right over here. And sorry it's shaky, the ground is a little uneven and I'm trying to walk over to give you another shot of the other tree, which as you can see is quite tall and has come down and given us plenty of firewood for the time being.